everybody, because I think it's an important thing to destigmatize. A long time ago, many years ago, I was diagnosed with depression. The doctor sat down with me and said, "You have depression." And it was this thing that I hid. I didn't want to tell my friends. I didn't want to tell my family. I didn't want to tell really anyone, because I thought it made me broken. I thought that it made me weak. I thought that talking to a therapist was a sign of weakness. I was wrong. I was completely wrong. We live in a world where there are people. Hey. I love you. Music saved me. Music saved me. When I was a lonely, confused kid, I turned to music and I found peace. To those of you who struggle with depression and anxiety, I'm here with you. Keep going. Keep living. Keep waking every single day. There is light. You'll go on and do all the things you want in the world. You're not broken. It's part of your story. It's what makes you unique. It makes you raw. It makes you authentic. It makes you emotional. I see gray for long periods of time. I get numb. I want to be away from people quite often. But then there's moments that I break through the clouds and I see the beauty of the world. That's the real life of depression. So if you know someone who has it, put your arms around them. Love them. Hold them tight. Support them. We bully. We hate. We write vicious words online. We must love. We must accept. It's a simple concept. We must accept all people. We must be equal. We must give complete and total acceptance to our LGBTQ youth. They need us. They need us. They are the most at risk of depression and anxiety and suicide. So may we continue to love endlessly.
We're not gay.
That's what this song is about. It was written in a dark time for me. And basically what it's about is, your life is always worth living. That's it. Don't ever take it from us. We need you. We love you. This is called Demons. When the day